cheer. The game is here. This is taking souls and digging holes, Big Evil has arrived. You want to learn about longevity, what it takes to remain a superstar, top tier level, your entire career here? Well, look at this man, The Undertaker. Okay, guys, it's ladder match time.
Ooh. Oh, good night.
Sorry.
What elevation.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
What does the calloused heart of The Undertaker have in mind? Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one. Kick to the gut. Oh, brutal forearm.
Inside the ring now.
And Undertaker showing such creativity.
The champ looks to be in phenomenal shape. It's going to be tough to defeat someone who might just be in the best shape of their career.
Oh, what a forearm!
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Byron, let's talk strategy. What is an approach a superstar can take to give them the best chance of winning a ladder match?
Well, take out all of your opponents before making that climb up the ladder. Find a way to eliminate your competition so you have a clear path up the ladder.
It's something that takes timing, skill, and a little bit of luck. But I think the risk is worth the reward in this scenario.
Point of the elbow, nailed it. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
I believe his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
The championship hanging in the balance. You know, most men you talk to at WWE wouldn't want to be in a ladder match under any circumstances.
He must have something up his sleeve, setting up the ladder there.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Triple H.
fancy here. Backbreaker.
Time backbreaker.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Oh, this is gonna hurt!
Tough situation to be in right here.
Focused attack on the back.
The Undertaker knows every game there is, including mind games. Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Not so fast.
Wow, that was a stealth move if I've ever seen one.
We got a visitor.
Oh, yeah, check it out.
This is not going to end well.
The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, this might be enough to keep him from the top of the ladder.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Producing a trampling.
Look at Taker here.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Brutality.
Kurt setting it up. And Triple H showing such creativity.
And he's heading back in.
Evading possible disaster there.
Again, the championship title at stake in this contest.
He's setting up the ladder now.
But can he get up there in time? That's the question.
Looking to steal a win here.
That's his highway robbery. Taking a bit of a chance here, Cole, and not a very well-calculated one either.
The tension, the drama, this is electric.
Terrific reversal by Triple H.
Jarring impact. The champ's taking an immense amount of damage.
There's no way he could still climb that ladder.
It's time for the Undertaker to rise. Just one more time.
Oh, nasty fall.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Headlock. Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye.
Look at Triple H stalking him.
Wow, can't believe the Undertaker got out of that one.
And he's got him by the neck. Look at this.
Look at his torso now.
He's been going for his core all night, it seems.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it.
How do the Phenom and the Game have anything left?
These icons know that time heals all wounds, but scars last forever.
It is impossible to comprehend this level of brutality. It's all or nothing.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Back inside the ring. Heads up the ladder. Look out. He's got it in his hands now.
What are you doing? Pull it.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's going to have to hurry and pull on that title.
And a victory here would be so huge.
Big time. And once again, Triple H has reached the top of the mountain.
And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.